Hey peeps, Celine here. At the beginning of the last video, I said all that shit that because of the backlog and everything, the video is gonna be on the 17th. No, it's gonna be on the 16th. I got my days wrong. Because I didn't have Foxfire open to look at what day the last video was posted or uploaded. I had the Star Ocean guide up, so I didn't look. But in case you didn't see my last video, shame on you. But we learned that Crow, Edge, and Rainy were part of a special experiment done on a bunch of children, and only those three survived. They were special children. I don't think we learn about Crow's special abilities, but Edge has the special abilities to learn magic or symbology is what they're calling it. It's basically black mage or black magic and white magic. It's just magic. As Rainy, I don't think she can learn magic. Her ability only allows her to survive illnesses as since her body adapts to the illness. Like, if she gets a common cold, she'll suffer for maybe 5 minutes, and then her body will adapt and be like, okay, you're fine now. Same thing with the flu. She may be sick for a day, and by the next day, she's fine. Or if a child like her was around during, let's say, the COVID event or pandemic that we're going through, she'll be the only one not getting immune. She would be unimmune by all of it. She may get she may get it all in one day, and by the next day, she'll be completely immune. It would suck to have her power. I mean, to have her power alone. I mean, being able to heal yourself is awesome. Now, I do wish she would learn, magic like Edge, which will make her even more powerful. Because take her out of my party. She's my main party member. Her and that little girl are the main two. Now, I do play around with the fourth member, but at a certain point, it stays at one person. But thanks to her ability, she is basically, I can't say they're all gods because we don't know what Crow's ability is. His ability may be strength, for all we know. Oh. Take this off. Put that back on. But it brings up everything else. He'll be fine.
nice show in the Coliseum. You sure were impressive, Mr. Hero.
I don't know. You think so? I think we can do better than that.
No kidding. Maybe he just had weak opponents.
Yeah, whatever you say. It was just a fluke, okay?
Hey, don't get smart with us. We know your little secret.
That sword of yours. It's not often you see a treasure like that. A blade like that with that kind of power. I'm impressed.
Anybody could have won with a sword like that, huh?
Why don't you get to the point?
Yeah, why don't we?
How about you hand that thing over? Just set it down and walk away. Unless you want to get hurt.
I get it. Plain old goons after my sword, huh? I guess they didn't notice the attacks I was using in the Colosseum. I didn't win that fight with the sword alone. These guys are the same, lusting for power beyond their means. Exactly the same. I knew it. Our very existence on an underdeveloped planet is dangerous interference. Look, this sword isn't nearly as powerful as you think. It's like a toy compared to antimatter.
What?
But I won't hand it over to someone who doesn't properly respect it. Got that?
Quit your babbling and give it over! Yeah!
Ugh. You little bastard!
Who needs to pull a sword against a bunch of rank amateurs anyway?
You little...
Alright, that's it. You're gonna die, man!
Fighting off all three isn't going to be easy. Looks like I'm not getting out of this scot-free.
Well, well. Fate connects us, boy.
You're...
Muria Teonesis. Not that you need remember, of course.
No. Thank you very much, Muria. This is the second time you've saved me.
I don't know about the Cardianon, but you don't seem like the sort that would have trouble with mere hooligans.
Well,
But that's beside the point. There's something I've been wanting to ask you, boy. I never imagined I'd run into you here, of all places. What luck.
And what is it you want to ask me?
I'm looking for someone.
Looking for someone?
Yes. And I thought you might have some idea of where I might find him. The man I seek was on a ship that looks much like yours.
What?
As I recall, he wore clothes much like yours as well.
Oh.
I believe he's an Earthling, just like you. An Earthling with red hair.
What?
And I tell you this, boy, he will die by my hand.
Crow? Why would you want to?
Oh? So it's Crow, is it? The name of the man I'm going to kill. Tell me, boy, where can I find him?
I don't know, and I wouldn't tell you if I did.
Your eyes were so lifeless when you fought those thugs. Who would have guessed they could show such fire? But I honestly wonder, would you still look at me that way if you knew what the red-haired man did to me?
What did Crow do to you?
He killed my beloved. That wretched man destroyed my life.
Nonsense.
What makes you so sure, boy?
Because Crow's my best friend. Look, I may not be able to believe in myself right now, but I still believe in Crow. Crow would never do anything to hurt anyone. He's incapable of it!
I don't understand you. You believe in that man more than you believe in yourself? What are you saying?
Not just him. All of my friends. Right now, they're all I have to believe in.
No matter what you say, boy, I can only believe what I've seen with my own eyes. I despise the red-haired man, and I will exact my revenge on him.
Myria!
Once my business on this planet is finished, I think I'll have to follow you. If you believe in this man so much, boy, then I have no doubt you'll eventually lead me to him.
This hour? What is it?
It's Sarah. She's, like, disappeared!
Oh, so Sarah's...
What?
What in the...
It wasn't me, really. I mean, sure, sometimes I may drool a little, but still.
Mary,
How about you, Raimi? Are you feeling better?
Yes, I'll be fine. I'm more worried about Sarah right now.
Sari. She got kidnapped.
Forgive me. I should have had my anti-personnel sensors activated.
It's okay. Everyone was tired yesterday.
Speaking of everyone, where's FaZe?
He's out gathering information.
I suspect this involves the men who assaulted Miss Sarah.
Bacchus's instincts would seem to be accurate.
Did you find something?
Yes. The man who found this feather claims to have witnessed several people carrying Sarah away late last night. From his description, the perpetrators sound exactly like the men from last time.
What?
Raimi has recovered, but final authority now lies with you, Edge.
Ugh. We have to find Sarah. She's one of us now.
Radical. I need a... Scroll up on the guidebook and look at something. Okay, Sarah is our backup healer. So if you don't like that little girl and her doggy, then shame on you, for one. Because who can hate that little girl? But she is pretty much the backup character. We've been to Nox yet. No, we have not been to Nox. That's optional shit. Optional. All right. Now that Rainy's back. We got our normal party members. According to the guy, we're going to get Rain, that elf girl, before Sarah. But at the same time, I don't believe that, so. So yeah, but Sarah's been kidnapped, so, Oh yeah, about Crow killing someone. We get the full content of what she's talking about at a later time. Or later on in the game. Because she didn't see. She saw what she thought because she was in a panic state. There's more to her story than what she's telling us. Why are they attacking Sarah of all people? Don't worry about that. We need to find her. No, I'm not doing any side quests. I don't care. According to the guide, we need to go back to our ship to fix a music box. We don't even have a thing about the music box, though. Okay, I don't want to know. Oh, that little girl's music box is broken. I don't care. But we do need to go back to the ship anyway. Because as we're going back to the ship, one of the people we need to talk to is at the dock. So, I will see you guys when I get to the dock. Never mind.
Huh? Nobody's around.
I'm going to look inside the tents. We owe these people so much. The least we could do is say hello.
And this is where things go dark turn. And she's starting to notice it.
Is anybody here? Lemuel?
Nobody's here, Kay.
It appears they've all stepped out. We'll have to bid them a visit another time.
That's too bad. I wanted one of those cloaks, too. You look dumb in it, but it would look good on me, Kay.
You really never stop, do you?
Well, Faith? Was she there? No, unfortunately not. I see. Well, let's try stopping by on the way back. I suppose that would be for the best. Alright, now let's go to the dock. Okay, I made it to the dock. I do believe this is the brother. Ah, I could be wrong. And she wants food, but I didn't buy her any food. I guess that's not the brother? But anyways, let's go to the ship. The reason why I don't want to do any of the side quests is because they're not really interesting to me. Also, in battle, Edge is still not saying much.
What's that? Let me see. You feeling frisky today? Fancy free? Me too.
Oh, I couldn't come down here and see what. Well, you're never gonna get any of these. Because eventually you're gonna leave, so. Why can everyone use this one? Cooking. Gold. Music box. That is an actual quest. Because that's why the little girl's crying, is we just need to get her a broken music box, fix it, and then bring it back. I want to do this, but I need the quanta processing. I know we could buy that shit in the next planet. I think that's in the next planet. I have 20 of those, that's why. I don't really care about all this. Oh, cheers. That's for, him. That's why.
Crafting.
Oh my god.
You've got the amounts right, right? Pretty good, don't you think?
Oh yeah, the cat girl has has crafting. I forgot the cat girl has crafting. Don't really care about these things. Learning glove. We do need this. Well, we were able to build one thing. And it was to make her stronger. Which is really good, because her strength, her attack is way up higher. But yeah, Edge is still not 100%. But he's getting better. I wish we could fast travel. Because we can fast travel through planet to planet. Not city to city. But I will be right back. I'm going back all the way back to, that one town we left. And we're going to go on with the game. So, yeah, I'll be right back. Okay, I caught a bunny. All you gotta do is go up to it and hit X, and you get on a bunny. So, let's see. Yeah, I'm going to the desert. The bunny cannot go any faster, sadly. Okay, I just entered. This. Come this way for another chest. Oh, no, it's over here. I don't know if we can get into battle while we're on a bunny, and I don't really want to risk it. Seed attack. Unfortunately, it runs off, so we'll have to catch another one. But that's fine.
Please step back.
Oh, we're getting more shit over here. I gotta come this way for another chest.
We can use this.
Oh, Hello, that was a lot of gold. I'm trying to run into you. When I get to Star Ocean, the Tillian time, I will be doing the money cheat on it.
Eat this.
And the only reason I'm doing that is because we will need gold for everything.
Eat this.
Lightning blast. I could have done this all by myself. Too easy.
Ah, that was a new one. I wasn't for sure. To tell you the truth. I apologize. I'm like tired and I don't know why. Oh, and apparently there's a quest or something that has to do with, this thing. Can we come down here? Walk around this. Yeah, it's only the fish. Going to that town that I can't actually get to it. To the lake.
Please step back.
Yeah.
There you are.
I think we have to do them in a certain order. I'm not sure. If so, I would need the bunny. I'm sinking anyway. Yeah, it only sends us back here if we sink. Basically hinting at us to go get a buddy.
There you are.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Leave me alone.
There you are.
I only want the body. Freak you. But anyways, that's it for this video. We'll go back to the desert and I'm not really sure what the tactics thing is, but we'll figure that out in a later video. The unofficial cactus rescue test. Oh, we're doing this rescue test. It's an unofficial thing. But we gotta talk to someone when we get to the area, so. Oh, we can use a bunny to do it. Huh, interesting. But anyway, guys, like, subscribe, all that good jazz, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.